Hey guys.
What are you doing here?
Bro, who's this guy?
What?
Bro, like, go away.
What are you doing?
Can I play with you guys?
No.
No, no, we're out. Let's go. This man's a weirdo.
I hate those guys.
Such jerks. All right, everybody trying out. Come here.
All right, let's go.
Alright, so here's how it's going to work. There's going to be two people in each group, and they're going to compete. They're going to try and get the ball to the other end of the field. You guys understand?
Let's go, yes, coach.
Alright, group one, Tom versus Billy. Get ready.
Alright.
Zach, get over here.
How far do you need to go down?
Yeah, coach, how's that?
I'm sorry, Tom. You're just not good enough for the team yet.
Coach, I'm sorry. Can I have another chance?
Unfortunately, no. I'm sorry, Tom. Everyone only gets one shot.
All right, I understand. Sorry for letting you down, coach. I'm just not good enough for the team, Mom.
What? No! Don't give up! There's always next year!
Come on, Mom. I've been practicing for so long. I think everybody just hates me.
What? Why do you think they say that?
Because!
Because they believe in their kids.
But that's what every parent says to their kids. What if their kids are not meant for it?
What? Nobody's meant for anything.
You're right. I wanted to take a shortcut to training and try to get in with luck.
Go then!
Hey guys.
Oh, not this kid again.
What? I'm here for trials.
You didn't make it last year.
I know.
Why you come back?
I think I didn't make it this year.
Now he wants to get destroyed again.
Yeah.
Let's just go.
Alright, everyone trying out. Come over here. Alright guys, so tryouts are going to be a little different. Billy is not here because he made the team. So you guys are trying out now. Group one is going to be Tom and Jacob. You guys get ready to go.
All right.
Oh!
Hey, Tom, come here.
That was an impressive play. You made the team.
Thank you, coach.
I can't wait to work with you.
Thank you.
What's up?
Mom, I made the team.
Oh my god, honey!
Good job! I didn't know you had it in you.
I know, I've been practicing a lot. Been like working out, sit-ups, stair runs, everything. I've been putting in a lot of work.
Oh my god, I'm so proud of you!
Thanks, Mom. I really appreciate it. I couldn't have done any of this without you. You're the inspiration I needed, and I really appreciate you for that.
Oh my god, honey, you did so good!
No.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Thanks, Mom. I really appreciate it.
Why you sound so depressed?
Oh.
Be happy!
Oh! Oh, I have to...